DDS-CAD 13 provides support for different filling levels in the wastewater calculation. This situation can occur, for example, in cases where wastewater lifting units are required, such as public institutions where the disposal of sewage must not be interrupted, or pumping of domestic sewage for greater heads or long pressure pipes. When executing the wastewater calculation, each drain or multi-drain segment provides the possibility to adjust its HDI level. Based on the tables defined in the EN12056, an HDI of 0.7 is automatically used for the calculation. The option is available to manually select an HDI of 0.5 if required. For countries applying the DIN norm, HDI options of 0.5, 0.7, and 1.0 are available. DDS-CAD 13 automatically applies the same HDI level to branches that lie within the flow direction of the wastewater system. In addition, calculation reports and part text provide more details on the wastewater calculation in DDS-CAD 13. The possibility to show the HDI for specific segments in your model is now also available.